notes on the fifth string. Okay. How to describe a note on the staff? Okay. Go to the staff. This one. Okay. Below the first line, one short line and noted on the short line. Then stem. Okay. This one is called A. Then go to here. This one is B. On the fifth string, where you will play B? Second fret of the guitar. Fifth string. Okay. How to describe B? Below the first line, one short line and noted. That one is B. You can put here stem also. Okay. Then we'll go to C. Third fret of the fifth string is called C. Okay. We'll describe now. Below the first line, noted on the short line, is called C. Okay.